I'm William Rubano, and I'm a service specialist. When I go into a building, what I think of is efficiency. I notice where vents are and you know, how hard air is blowing and stuff like that. And a lot of times I'm seeing, well, that could be done more efficiently, or that's actually really done really intelligently. And you know, I try and incorporate that into what I do as well. I'm a service specialist. When we go into big office buildings, buildings that need automation, what I really like about my job is that I make other people's lives easier. I help automate systems that I worked on in the military. So I know what it takes to maintain them and how tedious it is to do certain little things that you have to do every single day. You come in, you turn this pump on at this time, open these valves before you do it, all that stuff. I make all that happen automatically on a schedule. And it really just makes the person operating that system's life 10 times easier, and they can really focus on more important things. The transition from the military into the corporate world in general, or the civilian world in general, is very nerve-wracking. You've been in this this rigid schedule, and this, you know, there's always somebody there to tell you what's next and where to go, and you just lose that all at once. You hear a lot of the bad things about the civilian world. There's layoffs. In the end, it was a great experience for me, and Siemens made it real easy for me. There's a whole lot more freedom with Siemens. You have a lot more trust from your supervisors. Of course, you're not micromanaged anymore, but really what I do on a day-to-day basis is pretty similar. It's a lot of troubleshooting. I love problem solving. When I was in the military, I loved figuring out issues, and I just enjoyed the accomplishment feeling of when you figure out a problem and you solve it.